Okay, so here's where we are. The time was a hot club brought in so much untaxed cash, we had to launder the takings, or just stuff it behind ceiling panels. Now it's the other way around. We run bad cash through the registers, pay the IRS, and use the club to launder your ill-gotten gains. It's not free, but it's a whole lot better than having the IRS up your ass. Believe me, I take a small cut out of every sale you make, and you sleep well at night. Thank me later.